Okay, the football season just started. I feel like playing a little bit of FIFA. Let's do a career mode until the new one comes out in September anyway. For those of you who don't know, I'm a massive Arsenal fan. Don't get me started on the game against Liverpool. Oh my days, they were terrible. But I'm not going to be Arsenal. Let's see. You know what, let's start with Everton. Why not? A few shits and giggles. Weaker part of Liverpool, in my own opinion, to be honest with you. Right. I tried recording one of these not long back, and I recorded it, uploaded it to YouTube, and it came out, and it got muted saying, I've all these copyright bollocks and all this sort of shit. After I did some reading, it's because I had the music on, so I've turned all the tracks off and I've turned the music down to zero just in case they decide to come back on their own. So let's see if this works this time round. Everton appoint Jimbobdinni as new boss. See what players I can get. I don't think I'm gonna have a lot of money. Obviously, we've been Everton, it's gonna be next to nothing. Right, let's get these. Just get training out of the way first off, shall we? What's this passing like? Get that past 70. Yeah, De La Feo. He's shooting, or he's passing it bad. What's his shooting like? Yeah, that could be a bit better. I've still got John Stones, obviously, because it's the old edition. Let's go defending up. It's Barkley. His passing's good, as good as it is. This game, change is going to be my number 10, let's get his finishing up a bit. Stamina's alright. Let's get his long passing up. Sim! Just the one, eh? Who and what do I need? Well, we're not playing that formation to start off with. I like to play the 4-3-3 with the attack. The Arsenal formation, as I like to call it. Yeah. Yeah. You ain't starting now. Barry and McCarthy. Robles. Really? Is that the only decent goalkeeper I've got? Right, so I need a goalkeeper. A winger. And possibly a central midfielder, but I might be able to get away with just getting a striker. Goalkeeper number one priority. Let's try him that Les just signed. Get Zila. I think he played for Hanover. See how much we've been going for. Keeper. There he is, 26, decent age. Let's offer him 12 million for him. Right, wingers. Let's try Redmond. He's usually not that bad. 21 year old. Usually rated around the low 70s. Up from 5. I could do with a strike and what about Berahino? I'm going for about 8. Not 80, 8. Let's see what I can do with that. Let's go for my bullshit mail. Yeah, we should look for a wide player. I'm looking for a wide player. Ooh, West Brom accepted. That's 50 for him. It leaves me with 80. Of course, he only wants a fucking 100, doesn't he? Right, so I need an extra 50 on top of that. No, it's 16 for him. Let's try 5-5. See what they say. Right. Well, I think I'm going to sign in for 6 now, I've had for fucking 8. Hey, oh. That's my phone. Best put on silent, don't I? Yeah. I don't do pre-season, I'd rather just skip when we're done with it. Just gotta hope I don't get any more injuries though. Do too. Right, 100. First team player. Oh shit. That's something development, aren't I? Seamus. Nope. Going nowhere. I'm gonna need you. For fuck's sake, is that what going after him or what? Do it again. Just the one B. Ooh. Oh, Berahino is coming. Got a striker. Yeah, I didn't expect to win that, to be honest with you. We'll skip. Ooh. Zila. Right, off them 5-5, didn't I? How much I offer fucking. I think it was 30. I think. Yes. Got me 3 players. Not bad. No fucking about for most, on it. Right, let's sort me. First 11 out. Right, Zulu's going to stay it. Niasse. Nope. Bellahino's going to... Let's test out it off. Yep, that'll do, mate. Never play with a goalkeeper. Tend to not get him injured or sent off. Yep, well, Baines is going to take Belt to look at you. Not you. Alright, let's sort these out. I like to say my front four just stay up and don't bother coming back. Get my wingers overlapping. Then I'll let my middle four do most of the grunt work in middle. Wait. Sort my numbers out. He's got 24. Berenguer's not keeping 13, tell you that now. So you can have 13. Berenguer's gonna stay with 26 for the time being. Spurs in dogs with Real Madrid over Benzema. Don't. We'll try and blackmail with your sex tape. Oosh. So I've got an extra 2 million, I think. Or 1.4. Yeah. Yeah, Barrett's not going anywhere for the time being. I'm gonna need him. Right, that Barkley slot can go to Bellahino. What's his shooting like? We'll get his attack position updated. Just the 1A again. It's weird playing this with no music. I'm usually bobbing to it. Obviously, fucking YouTube. Yeah. Come on, let's just get pre-season out of the way so I can get to a match. Hey, two B's. This time the fire's going up. Really? You can have him for 50. Looking over 50 as well. Well, Barry wants to retire. No, not so you. Kevin Ryanez. No, it's no, it's either 50 million or nothing. You ain't going nowhere. You're one of my stars. I'll drop it to 45. Anything below that, you can bollocks. Hey. Simulate. Three C's. It's not that bad, not that bad. Gradual improvement. Oh, this A fever's killing me, isn't it? 27, 20. No. Told you. 45 or nothing. Come back me with your piss poor fucking office. Shawcroft, the dirty bastard. Just don't want him now. Yeah, I know. He'll come off for me 50, 45 as well. I'm sorry, William. I believe you. Well, all of a sudden, Sevilla's not Spanish, he's Irish. Oh, I didn't do that. Italians don't want to pay that much. Hey, hey, look at Mourinho. You can't afford him, simple as. Come round here, talk about our strikers. That's more bank than scouts. Hey, there we go. Yeah, I see. Yeah, you can go. I ain't gonna play you. Alright, we'll bang a save here. And I will see you in the next video when we play Watford. Bye-bye.